I am filled with a mixture of emotions, gratitude, nostalgia, excitement, and perhaps a tinge of apprehension about the unknown journey ahead. 31st of May 2024 has marked the end of a chapter and the beginning of a new one. First and foremost, I must express my deepest gratitude to my family for their unwavering love, support, and understanding. They have been the cornerstone of my journey. Their sacrifices and encouragement have sustained me through the challenges and celebrated with me in the triumphs. To my parents, who have been my pillars of strength from the very beginning, their guidance, wisdom, and unconditional love have shaped me into the person I am today. I am forever grateful for their unwavering support. To my sister, who has been my partner in mischief, my confidant, and my biggest cheerleader, your presence in my life has brought me endless joy and camaraderie. To my wife and my son, who have stood by me through thick and thin, offering unwavering support and understanding, your love and encouragement have been my driving force, propelling me to achieve my goals and dreams. To my extended family, who have been a source of love, laughter, and shared memories, your presence in my life has enriched it in countless ways, and I am grateful for each and every one of you. To my teachers, role models, superiors, colleagues, friends, and industry associates, thank you for your invaluable contributions to my journey. Your guidance and support and friendship have been instrumental in shaping my career and my life. Reflecting on my time in the industry, I am filled with pride and gratitude for the opportunities it has afforded me. It has been a privilege to serve in an industry that drives innovation, fosters growth, and impacts lives in profound ways. I am filled with pride and gratitude for the opportunities. The synergy among trade bodies has been instrumental in shaping the landscape of our industry, facilitating collaboration and driving collective progress. I am proud to have been a part of this ecosystem, contributing to its advancement and growth. To the press and media, thank you for your role in documenting and sharing the stories and milestones of our industry. Your dedication to truth and transparency has been vital in shaping public discourse and fostering informed decision making. I am what I am, who I am. I owe it to Mother CSIR, Central Leather Research Institute, for nurturing me. As I embark upon this new chapter of my life called retirement, I carry with me cherished memories, valuable lessons, and a profound sense of gratitude. While the journey ahead may be certain, I am filled with optimism and excitement for the adventures that await. In closing, I extend my heartfelt thanks to each and every one of you who has been a part of my journey. Your support, guidance, and friendship have enriched my life in ways words cannot express. As I bid farewell to this chapter, I look forward to the next with anticipation and gratitude. Thank you.
We all have to thank you for your long time participation, for your long time input and impulses you gave to our community here.
Thank you, Mao. Was it wonderful to work together, had a lot of interesting events together.
Mr. Sadiq, best greetings, and we really dearly miss you.
Dear directors of Central Leather Research Institute, dear Mr. Sadiq and team, yes, it's unbelievable, but true. We have been working together for 30 years. Back then, we started with a few leather colors, and today, together, we are certainly creating one of the best leather charge in the world. But it's not just about the beauty of the colors, but above all about the saleability, the right colors, the colors that are perfectly matched to current fashion. Here we have always worked together very well and worked out the most important trends. Mr. Sadiq and his team have always put together the color palettes, packed the parcels for us with extreme diligence, but also with a great deal of sensitivity and creativity, and also handled everything else perfectly after the color selection. We can't thank you enough for this great service.
There was great trust and respect right from the start. And in the meantime, we can certainly speak of a friendship that has developed between our team and Mr. Sadiq. Of course, the three trips to India that you made possible for us also contributed to this. The memories of these trips are so beautiful and overwhelming. On the first trip in 1999, we are a very small team. Then there were more and more of us. Over 30 people on our last trip to Accra. These trips have greatly enriched our lives. Thank you again for your generosity and hospitality.
We hope that our cooperation will continue for many years to come. In this contest, we very much regret that Mr. Sadiq will be taking his well-deserved retirement at the end of May. We still can't imagine it without him. For us, he is Mr. Leather. But we are also sure that he has prepared his team very well for everything over the many years, and that will continue to receive such beautiful letters from India in the future. Thank you very, very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Have you ever felt this? This shiver? This call? This drive?
I'll pick this one.
And though it came with risk,
you can.
Did you follow that light anyway? And walk its path boldly. On your way, did you stumble? Did you face more than you could take?
Go ahead.
Did you contemplate turning back? But instead couldn't stop and kept going? Did you find strengths you didn't know you had and make a new world for yourself? And after all was said and done, did you ever look back only to feel this is exactly where you were meant to be? Yeah.